Happening today, Rensselaer County's district attorney and the East Greenbush Police Chief will hold a joint press conference discussing a 29-year-old cold case. Violet Filkins, longtime resident of East Greenbush, well-loved according to police. However, her bludgeoned body was unfortunately found in her apartment back on August 19th of 1994. News 10 will be at that press conference. It's happening later this morning at 10 o'clock. Stay with us on air and online for the updates.